last day, Saturday. Windrock Trail 39. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thanks, buddy.
15:39, bud.
H, where are we going?
1539.
We're going to end the trip on our favorite trail. Right?
1539. Both good trails.
I got hot changing the tires.
Where are we going? You got to get on YouTube first.
I don't want to be on YouTube.
Oh, Jessica's not feeling that.
She's such a crybaby.
All right, we're going to 1539.
You don't like what?
YouTube?
Yeah, you do. You're a star. You're that crazy one.
Yeah, it's one of them. There's another way around where they're going over there. That's probably what I'm gonna have to do. It's too wet to get up that.
Yeah, that's nasty, nasty.
Have you ever been on this trail?
No.
It gets a lot worse. It's long too.
Will I make it?
I mean, we've done it in stock rigs before, but it gets like that. It's bad. There's the worst part of it's middle of the trail. It's called Airplane Hill.
Yeah, that's what I've heard about it.
Yeah, there's no bypass around that. And the very end is a long rock crawl. What? Cadillac Hill.
What's this pulley on your machine for?
It's the hydro steer.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's 10 times better than rack opinion, huh?
Oh, yeah. I broke 3 fingers, broke a wrist with a factory steering, and I put that in there, and you can rip the wheel off, and it won't affect the steering wheel at all.
How much was that?
The whole kit was about $6,000.
God almighty.
It's expensive. We had 3 other people behind us. That's who I was waiting on.
Well, I'll tell them y'all went that way, because I'm waiting on that whole big group.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right, cool. To get me, Keith?
Uh-huh.
You trying to come up here with me?
Hey, I don't know where I'm going.
Hey, try and get on this and then swing across. When you pass that point you got hooked into, you got hooked in that crevice. I came in the end, I came this way.
This is a wreck.
Go on back. Get back. Right, now try and come around that way.
Probably get up it from there. You can come back another foot and a half, but don't let this tire drop.
I can't see that side.
Come on back. Come on. Right there. See if you can bump it from there.
Thank you.
pin, if it's the same one. Uh-huh. If it's the same pin.
I've got one.
Okay. It's just the pin.
Okay. I've got one in my bag.
You want to winch him up a bit?
Yeah.
Well, I got a broke tie rod now, so.
Yeah, I know. Okay. Maybe we can pull you over straighter before we, or I can come back down there and pick it up. Come here and pull him over this way.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Yeah, he just slammed on that rock and it broke it.
I knew it was going to happen. I hit it hard, pretty hard.
You're about to turn over, too.
I don't want to do that.
H is about to hook him up. This is nasty, man.
It is. Ain't no sense in beating on it too much. We're too far from the truck. But...
Yeah, but I started getting mad.
I could tell.
I was talking about me and Jessica.
Well, y'all would probably walk it.
No. Not this. Not with it wet like this.
It's been for a while. You just got to have like a good bounce.
Yep.
And it ain't this damn slick.
Well, I was up here that one time.
You was.
And then my foot slipped off.
That's what it's been for a while, though. It's just like just bouncing it right.
His motor mount's busted like mine was.
Was it did the bar break?
The bar broke in half.
Yeah, we got
You got a broke motor mount, probably.
Huh?
You probably got a broke motor mount.
Or you couldn't see mine. Something up there's moving because it ain't the rubber.
Yeah.
Snapped right there against the flange, yep. Against the weld.
Right against that first.
Exactly the same as mine was. Try and get further, like you're running into this rock before you hook over at the very last minute, make it slide. Because it's the rear wheel that's hooking there.
Ha ha.
that gap is where you want the tire. The gap in that lower off.
Seem too bad.
So you just got to drive into there.